When I'm inspired, I write. When I'm not inspired, I don't write. Writing is my craft. Despite my recent success as a famous novelist, I try to keep it real. I take photographs, I ride my bike. Sometimes I sing to myself in French. I try to listen to obscure music from the 60s until my 10 hours of free music on Spotify runs out. But all of this, it wasn't enough. It was her. It was us that really mattered. I wonder where she is.
Hipster.